Welcome to Genshin Impact. In this video, I'm gonna show you how to get the Snow Tomed Star Silver Greatsword. Alright, in order to get this weapon, you need to interact with 8 stone tablets. I'm gonna show you the location to each one of them. Now in the description below, I will also have timestamps for each location, just in case you want to jump to any part of this video. After you interact with all 8 tablets, I'm gonna show you at the end of the video where you need to go in order to pick up the weapon. Just make sure you have a pyro character on you, because you need to light up 4 torches. Other than that, I hope you enjoy the video. Don't forget to like and subscribe to support the channel, and I will see you next time.
You can't keep up with me! Jean will be upset if she catches us lazing around like this. I feel like running.
Oh, hell no.
1 hour later.
I'll share my ultimate. Gliding champion secret with you. The most important thing to remember is to have courage.
Hold up. Wait a minute. You didn't have to cut me off. Like that.
Someone needs assistance. I'll catch up. Leave it to me! All of it! Whatever it is!
20 minutes later.
Keep this close.